You have selected Microsoft Sam as the computer's default voice. Hello all YouTube viewers, this is how you do it. Come next time to see more tricks. When you're typing to tell it what to say, never hit enter or it will go away. You can even slow down the voice. Or make it go really fast. Subscribe if you like. Goodbye.